Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and for today's video I'm gonna do my makeup for the vlog that I'll be making. And that vlog is about my first month in YouTube, so I won't do much on my face, maybe just a very nice and classy, a bit glam sort of makeup. And like, I just want to take the opportunity to do like a makeup tutorial or makeup video, since I'll be putting makeup on anyways. Hopefully you guys like this video, and I hope you guys will learn something from this look. And yeah, let's start doing my makeup. Stay tuned guys. So guys, I've already cleaned my face, and I'm not using any ring light because the natural sunlight looks good already. Let's start doing my foundation. So I just did my eyebrows, nice and dark. So I didn't blend it properly. Now I'm not gonna put contour on my face because it's just gonna be too much, and I am just gonna do my eyes now. And I feel like a nice orange tone on my eyes, because it's such a nice day. I want to have like a nice fun eye color for my eyes. And I'll have these orange tone. Always have orange tone for my eyeshadows during summer. So I'm just gonna blend it in. I really like these eyeshadows, and I use them for my contouring as well, this palette, because it's really pigmented. I'm happy with my eyeshadow, so it's not too thick. It's just very nice and glam. Usually I put it a bit more darker on the thing, but like once I have the eyeliner on, with this eyeliner I'm not gonna use liquid eyeliner, I'm just gonna use powder. So So I used the same palette for my eyeliner. Like in one palette, I do lots of things. Except for my eyebrows, for my eyeliner, eyeshadows, for my blush, and also for my contouring. How good! Like, I don't even need lots of makeup, as I said before. I don't really need lots. And I bought this, I think it was just like for 15 bucks. And I picked the colors as well. You can actually like pick your color to put in the palette. It's very pigmented. So yeah, I decided to go for like fun color. One of my eyes is bigger than the other. That looks better. Man. And I'm just gonna blend it a little bit. Just because I don't want to, so I'm gonna go straight to the blush. I'm gonna do my highlighter. Let me do my highlighter for my face. So I'm off to my lipstick, and then after that we're just gonna do my eyelashes, and that's about it for today. So for my lipstick, because it looks nice, I'm just gonna do a nude color to match my look today. Nice nude. Bit of orange tone on it. So that's a nice lip color. So the first lipstick was a little bit too nude, so I added like an orange dark color to sort of like settle it and to match my face and my eyeshadow. Sorry about that noise. I think it's a bit windy outside. So that's my look, and we're off to my eyelashes. Let's curl it. Done. I am not gonna use any fake lashes because it's just gonna be too much, and I'm happy with my look for my video. So guys, I finished my makeup look. I'm just gonna spray some setting spray so it lasts longer. I am using the Urban Decay setting spray. So that's done. That was nice and easy, and I hope you guys like it, and let me know what you think about my makeup, what I could achieve more. And yeah, so it's more of like an orange tone, good for summer, good for this weather, and good for this lighting. It's very nice and simple, and at the same time it looks very classy and a little bit glam, but not too much. So that's it for today's video, guys, and I hope you like this makeup tutorial. And make sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys soon for my next video. Bye guys!